8:53, time for weekend break.
Hey, Marcus.
Hi, good morning. We are at the Color Factory today inside the Willis Tower. All kinds, 14 different immersive rooms, all showcasing, celebrating human connection through color. Did I get that right, Skylar?
Yeah, absolutely. We are here to inspire joy and human connection through color and art.
Awesome. So what is happening in this room here?
This is our Windy City Confetti Room. And so we want you to kind of be delighted and make a mess, throw confetti around and celebrate as much as you want. We're also featuring what we call Colors in Bloom, which is our spring overlay. Here in Chicago, you'll find we have tulips, all about the tulips that line Michigan Avenue. And so we went ahead and bloomed a little early. We started in February, but we'll have these here through mid-May.
It's cool. I feel like I just won a championship or something.
Yeah, isn't it exciting? You know, yeah. You don't get a lot of opportunity to just throw confetti around and, yeah. And then move on from it too, right?
And I learned, it's cool how you do this. There are these like tumbler things in the ceiling. Am I giving away your secrets? Sorry.
Okay. But yeah, no, it's all right. Everyone sees it when they come. Yeah, it is pretty neat. These are like theatrical snow tumblers, but we're obviously using them for our own purpose here of raining confetti instead of snow.
And you fill those every night?
Yes, our team takes good care of this room, does a lot of work to turn it over every day.
It's really neat. So how can people come here and check you guys out?
Yeah, our website is colorfactory.co. That's where you'll find ticket information. We do have timed entry time slots. We encourage you to book in advance to guarantee your entry. Down here in Willis Tower, lower level 2, at right outside beside the Skydeck entrance area.
Excellent. Yeah, so come on down, check it out. We'll have much more on WGNTV.com a little bit later in the day.